3 hours of a Sunday morning spent in the velodrome. Well, we can't all crowd together at church now, can we? But these guys, real bike riders, they're so much stronger than me. Well, for now, this. And the intervals are hurting my legs. So, there you go, the glamour of velodrome biking.